How to remove an admin from a group on Signal for Android. Please be careful, as if you added an admin by mistake or you added a person that is not trustworthy, you can be removed yourself from the admin. So if you need to remove someone from admin, do it fast. To remove an admin from a group on Signal for an Android device, tap on the group you want to do this modification. Here, tap on the three dots menu. Tap on Group Settings. On this new page, scroll at the bottom. You will see the members of the group. Tap on the person who you want to remove as an admin. You will have the option Remove as Admin. Tap on this option. Tap again Remove as Admin. Now this person has been removed as an admin, but it's still a member of the group. You see that near their name, it will disappear the text Admin. This is how you remove an admin from a Signal group on Android. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.